Welcome on, back to some more WWE 2K17 MyCareer one, and we are at Extreme Rules finally. And we actually do have an interesting match. It's a stipulation. It's not like an extreme, you know, stipulation to a match for a tag team, but it's still new, something different, and I do like that. It's going to be an elimination tag match, just normal tag, not tornado tag or anything like that, just elimination, so it's cool. So it adds a new element to it. So hopefully, Lance and I can be up 2-1 against one of the Usos. Hopefully it's not the other way around. It's like Lance gets pinned, and then I have to go against two of the Usos. Or if it's, I mean, it's usually how it is, so I mean, I had no problem. But it also could be the scenario if I get pinned, somehow, surprisingly. Then Lance will be all by himself, and then you can kiss. I could probably kiss the tag until it's gone, because Lance, I don't trust him on his own. But we're going to do our best. Team Amazingly Generic is going to do their best to defend the tag team titles against a formidable opponent in the Usos, who have been tag team champions many, many times. I think, I guess in the game, I know in the real life, they've been, I think, two-time champions. And so they would be three, counting the one they got in the game. And so they're looking for their fourth tag team title reign, but they're not going to get it tonight at Extreme Rules, because Deven Colbert and Lance will still reign supreme in the tag team division. Oh yeah, I forgot the Usos come out first, because they are the challengers, and you gotta hear their entrance, man. All the I wish they had the new. I wish they would update teams, or anybody really, you know, where you could have their new attire and the new entrance and everything. Like, I wish they would do that. They don't have to do it like every single time someone does it, but they could wait until, you know, people change like their gimmicks, like a plethora of people, you know, let's say, and then that's when they can have, like, you know, in the updates that they have, they can change multiple, like, all those people in the, you know, have their gimmick changes, everything, and if, whether that's, you know, music, their attire, you know, maybe certain moves too they could add in, because, you know, it's like with NBA, they will change, you know, people's appearances, or they like update the roster, you know, every single, I think every week or so. And maybe, if not every week, at least I think every month or so. But they could do that with WWE, you know? Like, they don't have to do it every single time someone changes something, but they could wait until a lot of guys do it and then change it. That'd be awesome. That'd be a new, like, a cool little feature that they could have, and then they could stay up to date with everything, you know? But I know they want to have new moves every single year, I guess. But, you know, I mean, this, and you wouldn't have to add new, like, a lot of moves, because there's just a few moves that people, you know, add to the arsenal. Like John Cena, he adds a few moves every now and then to his arsenal that makes his moveset different, and that'd be cool if we could have those in the game. Some of them are, they're just not, you know, for his character that you could change, but then some of them are actually new moves I've never seen him do, and that might not even be in the game, but it would be cool. So yeah, that's something to think about that they could do, you know, have it, they could periodically update the game for things like that, which would make, I feel like a lot of people would like that though, you know. And I wish they had added a feature where if you have a tag team partner in MyCareer who's generic, you could change him a little bit to make him look a little bit better, you know. But you know, let's just skip Lance's. We don't need to see Lance's entrance, because that's the generic, most generic of them all. But here we go, the title, or not the title, but the introductions to the title match. And you're going to introduce the challengers, a.k.a. the future losers of this match, first. Challenger, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso. Yeah, the Usos. Oh, gosh. Man, luckily we didn't have them many, many times in rivalry, and they didn't have many shots. So this is the first time they've had a rematch in a while. So this is a pretty fresh matchup for now. I mean, we know their tricks, okay? We know what they have up their sleeves. And we know they will bring out some heels tactics, similar to how they are in real life. You know, they get the job done, they get the tag team towels back. They'll do whatever it takes. You know, I like that mentality to an extent. I'm not a heel, though. I'm not going to cheat, be dirty. I got to win clean. But me and Lance and I can get the job done by being faces, by being the good guys, okay? We don't need to cheat. We don't need to get dirty pins. We need to poke someone's eye, you know, grab tights to get wins. We do it the legit way. That's how good we are. We're going to prove it again tonight in this tag team elimination match. Like that. Let's try it. Single drop kick to, who is this? Jimmy Uso. one of my past rivals that didn't work out the first time. But we're rekindling this rivalry once again. Oh, big leg drop right there. Kind of missed. I think got a little bit, but not enough to do a real some real damage. But I'll do it. I will take it. It's a little some damage. Oh, jeez. My chin. No. Oh, oh, he missed that super kick. That could have been lights out for me early, but he missed. He missed, and the puppy love slam is coming right up. Go for the pin. Come on. Let's be 2-1 already. One. Oh, we got to turn this into a handicap match to get it in our favor. Oh, crap. I missed. Oh, I'll take that. That's right. Look at that kick to the face on Jimmy. Uso. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. Wait, what? It missed? But it hit him. It hit his body. What? How did that miss? Ah, dang it. I was going to try to... Okay, I didn't know if Jimmy was going to get out, so I just wanted to stay away. Oh, shoot. I missed. Dang it. I tried to run past Jay, and he got me. Oh, crap. No. Oh, man. Big headbutt. Jeez, trying to crack my skull open with that. I mean, they're bringing some intensity, you know, and it's probably the right pay-per-view to do it at, you know, Extreme Rules. Got to get extreme in a lot of these matches. Oh, and this is awesome. We got a stipulation match for, like, first win in a while for a tag team match. The only really stipulation type of matches we got, or specialty matches, is a tornado tag, and that's not very special, if you ask me. But it's nice to get an elimination tag match. I wish it could have been like a Extreme Rules tornado tag or elimination tornado tag, because I like when we're both in. That makes it a little more hectic, you know? And it makes it better for me to watch Lance's back when I need to, so it's all cool. But I will take this match right there. Look at that big suplex. Dropping Jay Uso. That's right. Look at, oh, I'm running with the axe handle smash, but didn't work, I guess. Ah, but that worked. Look at that takedown. Ah, stomp his lights out. Stomp his lights out. That's right. Break his legs if you can. That's right. Yes, Hurricane Rana coming up. It doesn't matter who's in, Jimmy, Jay. They're both going to get beat down by my hands, by my fisticuffs. Oh, crap. No. Oh, DDT. I missed with the integrity. Got me with the DDT. Oh, he's tagging in Jimmy. That's fine. Come here. Let Jimmy get back in here and catch some more of these hands. Come on. Oh, no. What? No. Oh, he's got me in the Irish rip. Oh, my goodness. Wow, he had a hip toss turning into a neck breaker. Nice maneuver. That's pretty smooth transition right there. Oh, crap. He's asking me to get up. This could be risky for Jimmy Uso if he doesn't get it. Oh, crap. He got the shoulder block from the top rope. That's right. I'm rolling out. Come here. Come here, Jimmy. Come here. Come get me. Come get me. That's right. He fell into my trap, and I got him where I want him. Or maybe I do not. Oh, and I gotta be careful, too, because if I get counted out... Oh, man, that's what he's trying to do. Maybe. Oh, maybe I fell into his trap because he might be trying to get me counted out because he can't pin me. Oh, crap. This is bad. Oh, Jesus, this is really bad. You see that? Yeah, that was his plan. Wait. Oh, he's going up top. Whoa. What is this? Oh, no. No. No, oh, jeez. It got me, kind of. He didn't get all of it, but he got enough. I'm surprised he didn't go for the count. I thought that was what he was going for, but... I mean, I guess he wants to beat me legit in this match. Want to prove that they can beat Lance and I, the team Amazingly Generic, fair and square. They want to prove that they are the better team. Oh, jeez, by pitting us right in the middle of the ring. And he's getting close to doing it. Oh, jeez, there is a big super kick. Oh, it got me. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, and then a DDT for good measure on my head. Oh, no. Oh, he's setting up for that big drop, isn't he? From the top rope. Lance will let him knock you off. Lance, hit him. Hit him, Lance. Right in front of you. He's taunting you, Lance. Don't let him treat you like that. Don't let him get in your face. You got to fight back. That's right. Get him in the corner. Or not. Let me get him back in. Give him. Oh, that's right. Take that right fist. Here it is. Bring him in. Bring him back in with the spiking his head in the mat with the DDT. The spiking DDT. And a big elbow drop for good measure right there in his heart. Okay, I'm back. I'm back in control. That was a little scary there. Here it is. No, what? No! Oh, in reverse, then he got out of it. The DC special was coming up. Oh, no. Lance, you gotta help me. Ah, that's right. Yes. And yes. And yes! Transition right into the DC special. Got him. That's it. That's it. Come on. One. Two. The what? Crap, I gotta... Gotta silence my phone here. It's going off. Okay. Gotta get back into the match here. Can't have any distractions. Like, this is a tag team match. Very important for the championship. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I got distracted a little bit. He's taking control now. Oh, my chest. My gut. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, man. Here comes that freaking hip attack. No. Oh, geez. Smashing my face. Oh, this could be it. This could be it. What's he setting up? Oh, no. He's setting up once again. Oh, no, no. No, too late. What? Lance, get in there. Get in there. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. It could be it. This could be it. Oh, no. Oh, there it is. Oh, crushing my sternum. Oh, no, no, no. This could be it. I can't let it happen. I got to kick out. Yes, Lance saved the match. There you go, Lance. I'm still alive. Lance. Ah, yes. Nice big knee right there to... To Jay, or who's that? Jay or Jimmy? Who is that? I think it's Jay. Oh, Lance did so good, but then he got beat up. All right, but thank you, Lance. You saved my life. You saved the tag team titles from being taken away from us. Good job. You made a good choice to save me. Man, I might need to get Lance in here. I've been getting beat down. Brutally beaten by Jimmy and Jay. I was in control for a little bit. And then the... Their 2-on-1 kind of got me. I got distracted, and that's when they took advantage. Oh, that's right. See, I'm telling you, heelish tactics. They're willing to win at any cost. That's a good mentality to have, but still not going to be enough to put us away. So that's right. Big. Yeah. Oh, I'm going to finish it. Oh, actually, let me get rid of Jey Uso. Oh, shoot. Get up. Get on the apron, Jey. Don't hit him. Oh, big right hand to Jey. Get him off the apron. Come here, Jimmy. It's over for you. Gonna send you to the back so you can watch this match for the rest of its duration. Hit him with the DC landing. That's right. Come on, come on, come on. One, two, three. Got him. That's right. Now Jay's turn to... Oh, crap. What? He took out the ref and me. What is that? Look at this. He's trying to... He got knocked down the ref. I'm surprised he didn't go for a weapon. Ah, that's right. Hurricane Rana there to Jey Uso. You know what? Get here. Let me tag in Lance. I'll get Lance in here. Hopefully he does not screw it up and get pinned. Because then it's going to come down to Jay and I. And oh, man. That, if that happens, I mean, it'll be epic. But it'll be so so scary. Because if I lose, then that's it. The tag team titles are gone. They're taken from us. And we won't be able to be tag team champions for 365 days. Oh, Lance, go for the pin early. He can get it right here. One. Two. Oh, man, that was so close. It was so close, like 2.5. Come on, Lance. Don't let up. Keep on him. There you go. There you go. Keep pounding away. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not what you need to do. Don't let him get out. You got to tighten that. The scissor lock. Oh. Oh, he's about to get his lights knocked out with that super kick. Oh, but he got it knocked out with the DDT, actually. Oh, man, look at his feet hanging on the ropes. No, no, Lance, Lance, watch out. Oh, jeez. Oh, I know how that feels. That hurts. That doesn't feel good, man. Now, come on, Lance. Don't let him pin you. Is he coming over here? What is he? Oh, I thought he was setting up his finisher, but I guess not. For, I don't know. What was I thinking? You know, you just set up your finisher, right? Oh, no, 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 no. I gotta help him. I gotta help him. I gotta help him. No, no, let me get there. No, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Not gonna let you take out Lance, my partner. We are going to win the tag team titles. Oh, no. What's he setting up now? Lance, you better move out of the way. Or drop kick him or something. Oh, jeez. Look at that spinning uppercut. That was pretty good. It was pretty good. Looking like Cesaro right there. And that's who they talked to, you know, because he's been a, you know, past tag team champion. So maybe that was who they're talking to in the back, giving, getting some advice from him. See what they needed to do to get this win over the best team. Right now. Oh, crap. 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 Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Oh, crap. I wasn't paying attention. And he kicked out. Good job, Lance. Stay in this match, Lance. Stay in it. Stay alive. Wow, he hasn't really been doing... Oh, I didn't know. Jey Uso barely has any damage done to him. But there you go, Lance. Nice suplex right there. Look at that. That's probably what those two overall points have done. Making you get better at your suplex. Oh, come on, Lance. Stay. Just keep on him. Keep up the pressure. There you go. There you go. And yeah, that's where you get it tight right there and just pound away with your elbow. That's right. Ugh. Just banging on his head. Oh, he's tagging me in. Okay. I'll come in. Yeah. Tag me in, buddy. All right. Let's Let's get close to finishing this. Ah, take that. That's right. Look at that. Kicking him in the back. Stomp on his legs. Can't let him get those super kicks anymore. I gotta target his leg. You know, I gotta injure it. Can't let him get those super kicks on me, because that could end the match for me right there. He's beaten me with that before. And I remember that. I remember that loss. He got me. He snuck it in there. Can't let it happen. Get over that beautiful job, because he can't stop it. He cannot stop it. Here it comes. Here it comes. To Jey Uso. Yes. Get him up for the DC special. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it, ref. One, two, three. Go. Oh, come on. 2.5 again. He's staying alive. Okay. Oh, he moved the other way. No, no, no. Oh, big clothesline in the corner. Ouch. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, crap, 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 crap. No, no, no. Oh, crushing my face again. Oh, jeez. That's not, doesn't feel good. Oh, no, no, no. He's setting it up. No, 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 no. Oh, he's going for the pin. Oh, no, crap. Oh, jeez. Lance, why didn't Lance save me? Oh, I got scared. I had to use it. I had to use it. I had to use it. Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, I'm getting out. I'm getting out of it. That's right. Going to the back door here. And, oh no, what? He just shoved me on the ground. Are you kidding me? Oh, we're not going to see the tag team title change hand, Jerry. Oh, crap. Oh, well, actually, if I get out of this match, it could be over. Yes, I moved out of the way. Oh, no, 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 shoot. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, I got too aggressive. Oh, put him in the corner. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, what is this? Oh, Tornado DDT. Oh, jeez. Jey Uso bringing up all the moves that he needs to. This is a big match. Big match situation. Performing pretty well. Oh, crap. When the pressure's on, Jey is at his best, I think. Oh, crap. No, no, no. Don't do it. Oh, oh my God. Ugh. I'm having a hard time breathing. He's been punching my... Going after my... My ribs, man. My lungs. My body. Oh, man, I've been taking heavy shots in this match. Oh, gee. Oh my gosh, that was close. Oh, my gosh, well, I got quiet because I didn't know if I was going to kick out. Lance, why isn't Lance saving me? Why aren't you saving me, Lance? We have a handicap match right now. Why wouldn't you want to keep it that way, man? Come on. Be smart about this. Get him up. Get him up. Get him up. Actually, you know what? Here, let me put him down once again. Set him up. Yes. Here, hurry up, hurry up. Yeah, set it up, set it up. I haven't done this in a while. Here it comes. The springboard frog splash. That's right. Beautiful maneuver. That's got to be it right there. That's got to be it. That's got to put away Jey Uso for the title. 2, 3, what? No, what? He kicked out again. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Take that. Spinning elbow drop. Finish him off, Lance. Here. I'll get you in. Let you finish. I want you to finish him off. You be the one to finish him. Finish it. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, jeez. He's staying alive somehow. Oh, forearm smash in the face. Oh, no. Here it comes. I got to watch it. No, no, no. Oh, crap. Oh, no. He's setting up again. Crap. No, 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 no. Oh, no, no. Not again. Yes, I... That's right. You telegraphed. I knew what's coming. Ah, I'll take that. You know what? I'm going to end it. I'm ending it right now. Right here. Right now. The second DC landing. That's it. We defend the titles. 1, 2, 3. Just like that. Clean sweep for Deven Colbert. And just like that, we retain our tag team titles once again. And we're that much closer to becoming. Or not becoming, but getting this 365 day goal of being a champion. Look at that, DC special to Jimmy Uso. Then I finished off Jey Uso with a DC landing, and we are still your tag team champions and the best team in the world. Oh, that was good. That was good. Okay, what else we got? We got a big cast. Maybe this is a, could this be a future, you know, number contenders for the tag team titles? You never know. Big cast and Enzo Amore win. Oh, this could be one too. Who wins this one? Wait, why is it not simulating this? Simulate the match. What are you doing? Okay, whatever. Oh, I have to watch this? Okay, I don't know why it's... This is actually... I did not expect this to happen, but... Okay, let's see what happens in this match with the Wyatt family versus the Dudley Boys. Do they want us to, like... Oh, we can run in? I mean, I don't know. Oh, you know what? Let's do it, Lance. Yes! Let's get... Wait, just me? Oh, where's Lance? Where's my buddy? Yeah, get Bray Wyatt. Come here. I might be tired, but I got Bray Wyatt. Yes! Here comes a Hurricane Rana! I don't know why they... Oh, can I attack him with his Lance? Oh, it disappeared. Dang it. You're lucky. I was gonna beat him with the Lance. You're lucky, Bray Wyatt. But I don't know why they want me to run in, but... No! No! We reverse it! No! Oh, crap! No! That's not good! What? Grab him! What are you doing? Oh, no. Oh, just tossing me. Crap, this could backfire on me big time. Oh, he's going to the ring. Okay. Why, he's running away from me. The Eater of Worlds, who fears nobody, is running away from the Amazing One, Deven Colbert. Wow. Looks like I found out who he fears. Ah, jeez, I missed the chance. Oh, crap, he's running toward me. Never mind. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. No. Reverse it. Oh, jeez, what is that? Oh, that's effective nonetheless. I don't know what it's called, but... Jeez, come on, get up! Why does he keep moving away from me? Don't you want to finish the job, Ray? You know, you're not going to do that from afar. Why is he trying to go to the ring? Okay, crawl, get up. Oh, no, crap. Oh, shoot, he's setting up. Oh, crap. Ow, big elbow. I can't let him get Sister Abigail. I cannot take that. Oh, crap, now what? Just shoving me on the ground. Get up. Don't let Bray Wyatt get the better of you. You ran in, I ran in. I can't let him beat me. This would be embarrassing. I just get knocked out when I'm running on somebody. Come on. Crawl. Crawl to the rail. Use it to help yourself up. Oh, here it comes. He's coming back. Every time I'm about to get up, he comes and attacks me. How cheap can you be? Oh, what? Come on, big back body drop. What? I can't do anything to Bray Wyatt. What is going on? Oh, no. And again, he just keeps moving. What are you doing? What is he doing, man? And then he just... Are you going to the ring? Go to the ring if you want to go to the ring. Stop moving and then coming back. Jeez. I mean, I guess this is so effective for him. Oh, well, you missed the running knee, buddy. What are you doing, Bray? Oh, crap. Oh, you missed. Take advantages! Yes, beautiful takedown. Oh, it's going to take a long time to get my momentum back up, but... Stop his lights out. Come on, keep it. Yes. Yes, Hurricane Ron, once again. Keep Bray Wyatt at bay. Yes. Oh, big clothesline. Look at that. Could this be our rivalry next? Oh, this would be cool. This would be a good rivalry between me and Bray Wyatt. Going to be good matches if this is a future rivalry. But it's kind of weird that I did get to run in him, so I have no idea why that is an option. I don't know. I've had weird runners. I was able to run in on Heath Slater for some reason, so that was weird. Oh, there's a lot of tag team matches right here. A lot. Okay, and we got Rusev versus Kofi Kingston. Kofi Kingston wins in a Falls Count Anywhere. Extreme Rules match between Randy Orton, Dolph Ziggler, and Big E for some reason. And Randy Orton wins. Oh, can Seth Rollins take back the WWE Championship? No, he cannot. And then, the main event, really. The Intercontinental Championship. Can Kevin Owens defeat Dean Ambrose? No, we cannot. And Dean Ambrose retained the Intercontinental Championship. Well, this was a pretty eventful pay-per-view episode. You know, beat the Usos in a great, great elimination tag team match for the tag team titles. And we're one day closer to getting that 365-day goal, Lance and I. And also, for some reason, running in on Bray Wyatt, the Either Worlds, and, you know, beating him up, giving him a massive clothesline. My goodness, it took his head off, you know? Jeez. See the sheer power behind that? My goodness. I was actually surprised to see that. I haven't seen that cutscene in a while, so that was cool. Get a new cutscene to that. And then, you know, we had the big other big matches there. We got Seth Rollins versus Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship, and then we had Dean Ambrose retain in the main event. And this is really good for the Intercontinental Championship, you know? The game knows how to give some title or bring back prestige to the title. But as you see, we got the Wyatt family again. This is awesome because now Lance and I can beat Luke Harper and Eric Rowan and Avenger lost to them earlier in the year, if you remember that. But that's gonna be it for this episode, so I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like. Remember to subscribe for more content as well, and also to click that bell icon, that way you'll always be notified for when my videos come out and you'll never miss one. And also, thanks again. Thank you for watching the video. I do appreciate it very much. And I will see you all in the next one.